Angela?
This is the woman that could cost the city of Cumming a large amount of money. Angela Mullinax is the mayor's girlfriend and has been receiving city health benefits for nearly a decade, even though she's not an employee.
She does a lot of work for the city of Cumming, and I put her on there, and I think the city pays $663 a month for her insurance. That's it, and I think we got a good bargain.
According to the Georgia Municipal Association website, in order to be eligible for benefits, each employee must be an active permanent full-time employee who is employed on at least a 30-hour-per-week basis. Angela Mullinax is not.
Mr. Mayor, members of the council.
And the city attorney may not meet those strict eligibility requirements either as part-time legal counsel.
Why are you receiving health benefits through the city?
Because I'm the city attorney.
And is it in your contract?
It is in my oral agreement with the city.
But it's not in your contract.
I don't have any written contract with the city. I serve at the pleasure of the city council.
It's unclear how many hours the city attorney puts in, but it's unlikely he meets the 30-hour-a-week requirement since he runs his own law practice and is the city attorney for both Cumming and Dawsonville.
And aren't there rules about who can actually receive health benefits?
Yes, and there are city attorneys across this state who receive health care benefits through the Georgia Municipal Association plan as part of their agreement to represent the city.